Hello guys, so welcome back here. I'm just doing a little bit of touching up of those exposed holes with some black enamel paint. And then the same with the screw, the fixing screw at the top, and then just some of the brackets that had got a little rusted. And then here I'm just removing that extension pipe. That's the return pipe from the oil tank. Thank you.